Welcome to Niagara Catholic. I'm John Crocco, the proud director of the Niagara Catholic District School Board. On behalf of our trustees, staff, and students, I'd like to welcome you to Niagara Catholic. Niagara Catholic is a faith-based, inclusive, caring, safe, dynamic, eco-friendly, and inspirational Catholic school board located in the beautiful Niagara Peninsula of Southern Ontario. Niagara Catholic has 51 elementary schools, 8 secondary schools, and 6 continuing education learning sites from Grimsby to Fort Erie. Rooted in over 150 years of Catholic education in Niagara, we continue to build upon the charisms of faith, justice, partnerships between the school, family, church and community by continuing to provide a Christ-centered environments in all of our schools throughout the region of Niagara. We are proud to remain the stewards of Catholic education in Niagara today, supported by over 95,000 ratepayers. Niagara Catholic is governed by 8 trustees and 2 student trustees who work diligently to ensure that our 3,000 staff have the policies and resources required to provide a premier Catholic education to our 24,000 students. We are very privileged to have Bishop Gerard Burgee, the Bishop of St. Catharines, as the honorary chair of our Board of Trustees. Our senior administrative team includes 5 superintendents of education, our superintendent of business and finance, and our controller of facility services. Our principals, vice principals, managers, together with our classroom, school, and system staff, bring their servant leadership, shared passion, dedication, commitment, and wealth of knowledge, experiences, and unique gifts to Niagara Catholic, focused on inspiring, supporting, motivating, and engaging our students by providing excellence in Catholic education from early years through graduation.